Platinum Awards 2016 held in Hong Kong, brands were felicitated for their excellence and success in the business world across the Asia-Pacific region. Over 100 brands were selected after getting reviewed on numerous parameters, including achievements and longevity. An independent process partner was appointed to review the winners chosen jointly by an industry jury panel and the editorial team of World of Business magazine.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome everybody to the evening of Globe Platinum Awards for this year. I am the CEO for this company, and it's a really proud moment for me to address such a gathering of winners, a gathering of people who have stories to recite, and a gathering of experience and torchbearers. So let me start this evening with thanking the jury members, the nominees, the winners, and my team, the stimulus team, without whom, you know, this could not have been possible. And Miss Anjana Mohan, you know, who has sowed this sapling, which I'm sure would grow up to be a really strong, big, bold tree someday. Right, so welcome everybody. Let's sit back and enjoy the energies over here.
We are here to celebrate Asia Pacific success story, which is sponsored by Stimulus Research Service, and they're having the World Business Conclave 2016, and they're having the award tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please invite on stage Royal Excellency Dr. Mom Long Rajprashri Jayanpura.
The Gala Awards night commenced with some of Asia Pacific's biggest brands being felicitated. The Game Changer Award goes to Brand Infosys. The award for setting trends beyond generations goes to Brand Swiss Military. The award for Pioneer in Agrochemical Manufacturing goes to Brand Indofil. The Making a Difference Award goes to Brand Lifo Life. The award for Most Preferred Express Carrier goes to Brand Blue Dart. The award for Iconic Brand in Cash Digitisation goes to Brand Oxigen. The award for Most Admired Diversified Brand goes to Max India. The award for Most Trusted Consumer Brand goes to Prestige. The award for Most Admired Men's Apparel Brand goes to Raymond. The Excellence in Renewable Energy Award goes to Brand Suzlon. The Pioneer in Parking Solutions Award goes to Brand Central Parking Services. The Health Harvester Award goes to Brand California Almonds. The award for Market Leader in Chemical Solutions goes to Brand Sandhya Group. The Creative Communicator Award goes to Brand Havis Media Group India. The Promising Pre-Owned Luxury Car Brand Award goes to Big Boy Toys. The Excellence in Education Award goes to Brand Presidency Group of Institutions. The award for Most Innovative Brand Sanitary Wear goes to Brand Hindwear for their Dream Bath app. The award for Most Admired Lifestyle Clothing Brand goes to Crimson Club. The award for the Pioneer of Specialty Chemicals goes to Brand Unitop Chemicals. The Absolute Enticer Award goes to Brand Manohar Lal Jewelers. Your Ally for Life Award goes to Brand Canara HSBC OBC Life Insurance Company. The Award for Excellence in Beauty and Wellness goes to Brand BioVeda Action Research Company. The Brewing the Niche Award goes to Brand Chai Patti Tipe. The Institute of Excellence Award goes to Brand's Lead College of Management. The award for Global Player in Flexible Packaging Solutions goes to Brand UFlex. The Most Promising Neighborhood Restaurant Award goes to Brand 11 Course. The Most Sustainable Brand Award goes to Brand NRB Bearings. Pioneer in Pedagogy Award goes to Brand Turek International School. The Limelight Lender Award goes to Brand Bright Outdoor. The Flights of Life Award goes to Brand Crazy. The award for the most trusted bank of Southeast Asia goes to Brand Bank of Singapore. The Floor Coating Technology Award goes to Brand TP. The award for providing tech easy solutions goes to Brand Young India InfoSoft Solutions. The Dedicated to Service Award goes to Brand HR Pixels Consultancy Services. The award for the Emerging Organic Medicinal Brand goes to Miracle Green. The award for the up-and-coming brand in dynamic drug delivery system goes to Brand MKPPL. The School of Success Award goes to Brand Indus Business Academy. The Green Impact Award goes to Brand Indo-Wind Solutions. The award for Premier Institute for Dynamic Learning goes to Brand NIET.
Wonderful initiative taken by Stimulus Research, and I'm really glad to be part of it. It's an excellent platform to recognize global brands, and I'm really delighted to be part of it.
It was very nice, and I think people of different communities, different markets are here together, so they can exchange their views, they can exchange their different systems. The changes in the world, you see, if you want to do today's job with yesterday's methods and succeed tomorrow, it's not possible. So you must learn from each other and then go ahead.
I think it's a very good idea to bring industry leader on a forum such as this in an international market and create awareness of the Indian companies and what's really on stage in India at this point of time. It's a very good initiative.
The experience has been good. There are a lot of people who have come from different domains, and there's a good knowledge sharing which is happening. What is happening is business arena, and how is India moving ahead.
World Business Conclave is an excellent opportunity for felicitating the great brands who have excelled in their respective business. So I think it's really a place where all businesses are coming together and excellence is celebrated.
That initiative was a good experience for me. I know nothing about India, but suddenly I know everything. The initiative that your president is doing at the moment was really an eye-opener, especially the villages that he wants to educate and get you up to the next level. And I believe the country should have GST.
It's a fantastic initiative, I would feel. It's the first year in the running, and it feels as if they've been doing this for a lot of years because of the professionalism, the kind of timelines that they're working against, the kind of conglomerate of corporates that have actually showed up here. The associations with ASSOCHEM and the other partners that are there. Swiss Military also is an associate partner with them now. So I think it's an initiative that will actually bridge the gap in Asia. A lot of the business today that happens is through synergy. And I think conclaves like these bring the synergy about brands with corporates, and which is what is very important today with you know, transnational associations, synergies that come about. And I think stimulus is stimulating the business in that way, and God bless them.
Step beyond the million.
The award for the ace in export goes to brand Ace Mark Distributors. The award for Timeless Trade Solutions goes to brand Top Win International, Hong Kong. The award for Keeping the World Connected goes to brand GV Mobile. The award for the Consumer Choice Brand goes to brand MPL. The Style Label Award goes to brand Signature Bespoke. The award for the most promising brand in logistical solutions goes to brand Sakral Group. The Your Neighborhood One Stop Shop Award goes to brand Shop Easy Superstore. The award for the most trusted brand in business solutions goes to brand Butter and Associates. The Taste of Success Award goes to brand Republic of Chicken. The award for the Quality Education Hub goes to brand Edify. The award for Craftsmen of Bespoke Tools goes to brand Unirich Group. The World Award goes to brand Lidizen by Payal Shah, Oli and Pai and Insta Jewel. The award for the Shaper of Success goes to brand RA Gem Center. This initiative by Stimulus Research Services was acknowledged and lauded by the government as well.
I think it's a platform which possibly would dwell in issues across internationally. But for us in India, it's the Make in India, the Skill India, which is an important assignment given to us. I believe that the deliberations there, which will encompass large areas of economic partnership, We'll hold discussions on various issues. We'll definitely address issues which are there in India. For us to have an assignment, and a person like me who heads the Skill Development Ministry, I think skills is an important aspect which will figure prominently in the conclave. But having said that, my good wishes to the organizer.
The event also saw the unveiling of the coffee table book and the Leader magazine.
Ms. Mohan, we would like to invite you here to take the stage and salute the flag bearers of business excellence before we wrap up the ceremony.
The starry night indeed reflects upon the business brilliance that we facilitated today on this globe platform and acts as a great reminder of the journey undertaken by us in achieving the unachievable. My journey into the corporate world to begin on a very humble note, an aspiring girl with big ambition in her heart, one day resolved to write her own destiny and did the groundwork to build her own imperium with nothing much in hand but most in her mind, an absolute will to carve the name with the golden pen of thought. Challenges were plenty, but the determination was too strong, and so Stimulus Research Services happened.
It's been fantastic. This has been a great year actually. We've won around 6 awards altogether, starting with Make in India, and it's gone on till here. So really excited, and we hope to win a lot more in the coming couple of years. So we would like to make ourselves brand and leaders as well.
As far as this event goes, it was a spectacular event, very nicely arranged. And it's a big motivation for businesses like us. And we look forward for many such events in future.
You know, we've been recognized in this award as the most diversified conglomerate, being the most admired diversified conglomerate. It's been a wonderful experience being here in the ceremony. I think some of the sort of notable names they have recognized is very, very encouraging.
See, it is a shot in the arm for a new company like mine. And I am coming from a tier 3 city. Recognition is a very big thing for me. And surely we'll take a big leap from here. And very soon we'll... I feel we'll be a big company, and this is a shot in the arm and a big boost for us.